Now, rumors continue to heat up that Brock Lesnar's indefinite suspension.
Well, sorry to interrupt, Kayla.
I wanted to hear what she had to say.
I think we all did, but the GOAT shows up when the GOAT wants to show up.
Enter the bloodline.
Enter the head of the table. Enter the Universal Champion.
Now 453 days as Universal Champ.
Every city we go, they all know to acknowledge the show, Roman Reigns.
Was about to mention the rumors that have been flying since Survivor Series this past Sunday that perhaps Brock Lesnar's indefinite suspension at some point could be lifted. Nonetheless, Roman Reigns did not want to hear any of that. It's been an eventful week for the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, which began at the aforementioned Survivor Series this past Sunday.
Survivor Series stunk for SmackDown, but one thing remains certain. Roman Reigns, the backbone of SmackDown, was dominant.
Paul Heyman talked a lot in interviews this week about the resilience of the WWE Champion Big E. But in the end, Roman Reigns was able to leave Survivor Series victorious.
Don't do it, Kayla. Oh.